Start by opening your Discord server. Click on the server title, then open the server settings. Go to Roles. Create a new role. This is the role that members will be given when they react. Name it and give it a color. Set the permissions you want. I'll be leaving them all turned off. Save changes and close. Right-click on the side panel and create a channel. Make it a text channel. Name the channel whatever you want. Click Create Channel. Next, head to the MEE6 website. A link will be provided in the description. Choose to add to Discord. Authorize. Select your server. Continue. Adjust any permissions you'd like, then authorize. Verify and you will be redirected to the MEE6 dashboard. Click Reaction Roles. Press Yes. Use the top drop menu to choose the channel you want the reaction message in. Click the title text. Enter a title for your message. Select the text box and enter the message you want members to react to. You can use the emoji icon in the corner to add an emoji to your message. Next, you will need to choose an embed color. This is the color of the bar on the left side of the message. You can choose one of the preset colors or use the eyedropper tool to select a custom one. Click Add Reaction. Choose the emoji you want members to react with. Press the plus icon and choose the role you want users to receive. You can add a second reaction and role if you'd like. Next, choose whether members can be assigned multiple roles from the reaction. If you have one reaction role set up, then it won't affect anything. Press Save. Head to Discord and your reaction role will now be set up.